権利しかある。
ユニバーサルルール。
Was born in the year 1162 on the Mongolian steppe. My father named me Timushin after one of his prisoners. He found a wife for me named Orton when I was 9. He died when I was 13 because he was poisoned by the Tatar clan. My mom's clan was abandoned by his clan, and we were attacked by the Taichin. An old man and his family helped me escape them. I was reunited with my wife and my blood brother, Jamuka. We had our first fight and defeated the Merkid, got more land and
treasure!
But then Jamuka started becoming disloyal and mean to me, which he shouldn't! We went our separate ways, had our first battle. I lost. But I conquered many more tribes, got larger, gained more land, and reorganized my army to defeat him. Togrul, Warte's father, betrayed me because he was my ally. I don't know why, but he did. And he was defeated like that. Me and Jamuka had our final battle. I killed him like that. I expanded my empire way after that and declared myself